Why does my Sm64 look like this? It's kind of a short bit, not short story. The main reason is because my game kept lagging. I was super confused when I first saw it. I looked up how to boost Sm64 for performance. Apparently, I had to change Sm64 settings to lose lag. I turned on off-host settings and then it looked like that. I'm guessing Thayer hit boxes, but ick. Actually, I think he have a video file of all the lag.